Twinkle still sleeping. This is how she sleeps sometimes in the morning. Aww. Poor thing. What a life. What a life. Today is working day, so they're gonna spend... Well, Buddy's gonna spend outside. Where's Buddy? He's still sleeping though. See, poor thing. Buddy's still sleeping. But in a few minutes, about 2 hours from now, he's gonna be spending time outside because I have to go to work. Poor thing. And it's still hot, but he has a lot of water. Usually he doesn't eat all day long. He'll eat his food when he's inside here in the room. And how about Twinkle? Ay ay ay. Let me see, where's Walda? I call her Walda. She likes to hide. But right now she's still sleeping. What a life. And of course with the fan on. With that fan. Yeah, it's only like 7:26 a.m. here. Washington time, so. I hate to leave them home, but you know, what can you do? You have to go to work. Yep. But Twinkle's gonna be inside, so she's gonna have a bed, fan, electric fan on. So sometimes I worry about Buddy, but you know, he's gonna be having a good time outside. Poor thing. Sleeping really good. On the stairs, the stairs for Twinkle. She's getting older. You know, she can't climb up. Usually she would just jump into the bed, but now, getting older, she's having a hard time, you know, getting up to the bed, so we made her a stairs going to the bed. There you go. That is Twinkle. That is for now, because I have to start my crochet. Later on, you guys gonna see my video on how to crochet my little project. Okay, don't forget to subscribe and click the little bell there. Okay, have a good day, y'all. Bye.